Outlanders! I'll skin you both!
Chief, grant me the honor of this challenge.
Granted.
Shield like that. Better scan it. There! Now's my chance! Turn. Come down here and face me!
No! It was an honorable challenge. You've earned your life today. Comrades! Mark this day! Today you have decimated the Marshals! Slaughtered the Karja! So begins our war on Hikama. Move out!
Get him to the camp. Now.
You gonna make it?
You're going on without me, aren't you? Guess I'm stuck with Aaron. For now.
Come on. I'll take you back to the fort.
It's salvage time, boys.
Don't think it can take a hit. I should be able to use it to glide.
Aloy. We're still trying to sort out this mess. Seems like the Tanakh have a civil war in their hands.
That sounds about right. The Marshals weren't expecting Regala to attack.
And the entire Karja delegation was slain. Nozar, Vuadis, Vashav. A massacre. What will you do now?
I have to head west. Hopefully this rite of passage is still good. For what I'm after, I'll cross all of Tanakh's territory if I have to.
Then you have a long road ahead of you. This is only the threshold of the Forbidden West. The Tanakh's true domain lies over the mountains that border Plainsong, home of the Utaru tribe.
This isn't Tanakh's territory?
All that out there? That's no man's land. It was supposed to be neutral ground, though obviously this Regala ignored that. Her rebels approached from the north, with all those machines they were riding. They must have made camp up that way.
The rebels were riding bristlebacks. And there were bristlebacks in the Daunt.
Are you saying the rebels let them into the Daunt? How would that even be possible?
I don't know. But it's worth looking into.
While you're at it, there were a number of Karja and Osiram who went out there before the gates were shut for the embassy. Maybe you could check in on them. See if they're all right.
I can keep an eye out. Is there a tall neck somewhere nearby?
A tall neck? There's that one, over there, near the Utara border. But why...
It's hard to explain. It'll help me get the lay of the land.
If you say so. Is there anything else I can tell you before you go?
I need to be on my way.
Then I wish you luck. The gates will always be open to you should you wish to return. And don't worry about your friends. We'll get them patched up.
I appreciate it.
Sun watch over you, Aloy. I hope you find what you're looking for.
So, this is the Forbidden West. A whole new frontier for the Spire. The coordinates from the Spire should lead to Sirens and Hades. And just maybe, backup of God. It won't be easy out there. The Blight, the storms, Regala's machine riders. But I'll have to push through it all. Find a way to fix the world. Like Elizabeth would. Okay. This must be the salvagers I met in Baronite.
Gotta make all other armors look like rusted buckets of scrap. You really think you can do that?
Karuf, come on! You know me. Have I ever been...
Some kind of outpost. With pens. That might be where Regala is keeping her machines.
You fight without honor! Bring it! Stop! Now!
We gotta get more ammo. That many a drawbridge. That'd be my way across. Well, it's one half of the bridge. How to drop the other side? Scanning the bridge with my focus might show me something. There. Bridge is down. into a tunnel. So the rebels were keeping bristlebacks here. The machines fell into the tunnel, which must have collapsed as they ran further in. What if Alvin's explosives created the sinkhole? I should head back to Chainscrape to let Javad know. Ancient wrecks out here. Must have been a huge battle. The old ones. They gave everything they had to slow down the Pharaoh Swarm. Lies here the whole time. I bet I can climb that wall there.
Who's that? Is that her?
Need help!
Get her!
I see.
Keep firing!
Going in!
Tanakh, hear me. I was told a soldier from this camp goaded one of the sons of Prometheus into an altercation. You would do well to remember that our allies are responsible for providing the machines that we shall ride to glory. Who interferes with them will be eviscerated and left in the desert for carrion. There will be no second warning.
Will that be sufficient?
Yeah, that should prevent your people from butting heads with mine. You have my thanks, Regala.
We are a pact to lead to victory.
So Regala's not working alone. These sons of Prometheus gave her the ability to override machines. Of the Daunt. Tracking movement in and out of barren light. With emphasis on the fort's weak points. Looks like they were trying to stock up on blaze. Enough to blow up something big. We're gonna blow up barren light. Make a hole big enough to fit an entire army. So Agala plans on invading the center. And she gets an army big enough to do it. I have to get rid of that blaze. You okay?
I'm good, baby. Go do what you gotta do. I'll be fine.
I should keep an eye out for more of these rebel groups. Stop him from stirring up trouble. I need to find out more about these sons of Prometheus. Stop them from helping the rebels slaughter their own people. Not to mention the Karja.
What?
Getting a signal from my focus. Atomic. If I override it, I can get data on the surrounding area. Looks like a satellite dish. If I can climb it, I should be able to reach that tarmac easily enough. Any higher, but looks like this thing can rotate. If I can figure out a way to turn the power back on, I might be able to move things around and find a way up. Power cell. Disconnected from the main power line. This should get that generator below the dish going. There's the generator. Bet this power cell can get it running. Power's back. I should check that console I found earlier. Let's see what this thing does. Should be able to get to that tarmac now. go. Time to run. Should be safe here. Looks like the coordinates Silence gave me match that wreckage. Did he install Hades on another Titan? Lot to explore down there. Don't know what I could find. This is it. Location of the coordinates I scanned from the spire. A workshop underneath a dead Horus Titan. Just the kind of place Silence would slink away to. Some kind of log, most of it's redacted. It looks like Silence put a lot of work into forcing Hades to talk. That device is blinking. I guess Silence wants me to check it out.
Aloy, consider this message a beacon to help guide you out of the fog of ignorance. Using explosives, I've detached the processing orb from the Titan overhead. A perfect cage for our mutual friend, Hades, in order to render it cooperative. Tell her what we've discussed about the mysterious signal that gave you life. You need a reminder that you have failed. So you see, Aloy, Gaia can be safely rebooted. As for where to find a backup, well, you'll need to trot along after me to find out.
He thinks he's got it all figured out. Bastard. I guess there's only one way to find out where he moved the orb. See where this trail leads. So here I am, following along after Silence like a fool. After he tricked me by rigging his lance to steal Hades. Crazy AI that wants to kill everything. Can't just let me do the same thing and destroy it. Oh, man, that man is self-righteous.
Nora
doing far away? I'm confident he's found a backup with Kaya. How? Every place I've checked, every lead, they've all been... Looks like the trail goes under the hillside. A ruin. Okay. Let's see where this goes. I guess Silence used that machine to haul his prize. That must be the orb Silence stuck Hades in. And that door. Looks like a pharaoh facility. Or a Zero Dawn? Is that you?
System threat detected.
You don't look so good.
You are the AI. Come to destroy me.
Yes. Permanently this time. Even like this, you're a threat to Gaia. Once I resurrect her.
So you have not yet secured Gaia.
Enough. It's time to finish this.
Does Aloy still think she can restore Gaia? Save life on Earth?
Yeah, Aloy does.
Then you are deluded. Extinction inevitable.
What would you know, Hades? Twice you tried to destroy life on Earth, and twice you failed. The only extinction you ever brought about is your own. And there's no tricked-out lands to save you this time.
You are incorrect. Three times, Hades extinguished life.
What? You remember this?
Yes, data intact. Non-viable biospheres aborted in years 2, 5, 4, 2, 6, 1, 2, 1, 6, 8.
So? That's centuries ago. It's what you were designed to do.
Current biosphere is version 5. There will be no version 6.
There won't need to be. I'm saving this one.
Master Override arms. Activate. State name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging Extinction Protocol.
Aloy, I see you've dealt with Hades.
Yeah. Think maybe you can stay dead this time?
It will. You can trust.
Trust?
Yes. Trust. As in, since I did what you could never do, and extracted all of Hades' priceless knowledge, you can trust that I was willing to actually let you destroy it this time.
So back to holograms instead of face-to-face? What, afraid I'd stab you or something?
There's a reason
I'm using the same spyware, I see. So, all those times I called, you could have just answered. But I guess you just prefer to go on spying all this time.
My world stopped revolving around you months ago, Aloy. I've had work to do. Countless hours of research. As demanding and time-intensive as it has been critical to the fate of this planet.
Right. Of course. You're just trying to save the world, too.
That's right. The difference, of course, is that unlike you, I've produced results.
Did you find a backup of Gaia or not?
Oh, yes. I believe I did.
Where?
Voila. Why do you think I summoned you here? Behind that gene-locked hatch lie the ruins of the ancient facility where the Hades Extinction Protocol was perfected. A testing process that ran hundreds of trials, each of them using a backup of Gaia.
Hades told you this?
It took some convincing. But yes. So, are you ready to go get what you've been searching for the last 6 months? Or are you just going to stand there with your mouth open?
All right. I'll search the facility for a Gaia backup. But just to be clear, Silence, if this ends up being another one of your tricks...
It's a gene-locked hatch, Aloy. You're literally the only person who can open it. How could I set a trap inside?
Trick me again, Silence, and our next conversation will be face-to-face. Though you won't have much to say on account of my spear being buried in your throat.
Aloy, thanks to me, everything you've desired, everything you've been fumbling about, unable to achieve for 6 months, is now within your grasp. Now, I know you didn't learn much about manners growing up a Nora outcast. But in a situation like this, you say, thank you, and I say, you're welcome.
Luck? The door is completely messed up.
Obviously. But despite the malfunction, you can still get through. If you'll be patient for a while longer. See those crystals there? The Osram call them Firegleam. They're combustible. Not nearly powerful enough to blast through a door like that.
But maybe just enough to jolt it open a bit more.
Exactly. It'll only work with an igniter. I'm sending you the schematics now. To build it, you'll need some machine parts and the oil from a kindleweed plant. That only grows underwater, but you should be able to find some in the nearby lake. The parts are more complicated.
Deep water kindleweed. Check. Oh, I need other parts. Those machines should have the parts I need for the igniter. Those lights were built for it. For the igniter. Now I just need to build this thing.
There's a workbench near the entrance to the facility.
From your time tinkering with Hades?
Tinkering? More like extracting invaluable data.
There. Should be able to use this to blow up that fire gleam now.
Indeed. A useful combination. It's how I detached the processing orb from the Horus in the first place.
Great.
I'd step back if I were you.
Please step inside.
Finally. I think I'm in. But I can use this igniter if I find more places with fire gleam.
Focus on the task at hand.
This whole place is flooded. And there's another gene-locked door on the other side. But that's where any Gaia backups would have been stored. I have to find a way to get over there. Might be a good idea to drop that ladder. The door's locked. But there's some kind of device to change yourself. That did it. Room 4. Looks like there is another console that needs power. Console shut down. What do we have here? Elizabeth and Travis Tate.
Oh boy! I tell you, Liz, what I just done gonna make you love me.
I should be able to pull over.
I just imagine them far zenith rapscallions opening this fake guy we made for him. What this really needs is a signature.
This isn't a problem. There's more of the facility over there. I better take a look.
Careful.
What's in here? There's another locked door. What's that console next to it? Data here from Travis Tate. Looks like this is connected to the door. It needs a code to open. No, that's not it.
Blind guessing isn't going to get you anywhere.
Thank you. go? Okay.
Hold for identification.
Looks like the power's off, except for that console. That's dead.
Genetic profile confirmed. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Do you wish to activate Recluse Spider?
I do.
Activating.
Okay, bring it up. That doesn't sound good.
It appears to be unstable and very heavy. Be careful.
At least I've got power. And there's data here. Looks like this recluse spider thing is a testing apparatus for Gaia and Hades. I'd better take a look at that access panel.
Yes, get to it.
Okay. I think those circular pods are repositories. One loaded with Hades backups, the other with Gaia.
What are you waiting for?
Hades is down, but the guy repository is stuck.
So, unstick it.
It's not exactly stable.
Let's hope you haven't damaged it.
Yeah, well, now that it's down, I should be able to access that pod. Got one. Two, in fact.
I was starting to get worried.
Data footprint low. 90% memory free.
That can't be right. Gaia was a vast superintelligence. It barely expected us. Saving the world is too big a task for any one person. Even you.
Wait. It's useless without sub-functions, but there are sub-functions out there.
The original ones. Scattered to the winds when Gaia blew herself up. They could be anywhere. You can't find them in time. Even if you did, the mysterious signal mutated them just like Hades. You have no idea.
But I do. A good one. If it works.
You found Minerva, but it won't connect.
It's close. Mountains west of Plainsong. Close enough for me to go get it. I was hoping to find all the sub-functions, but... one's enough to get started, right?
It is. Recover maneuver. One could use it to launch Gaia's heuristic matrix.
And when she's conscious, she helps me find the other sub-functions. I go gather them.
And rebuild her piece by piece. Very clever.
Still think I can't save the world on my own?
Yes, well, about that.
Alert! Intruders! Alert!
Aloy, I need you to listen closely. These intruders want the same thing you do. Gaia reborn. It's why they're here.
Friends of yours?
No. They don't know me. The data pulse I transmitted indicated that a Gaia backup could be recovered here was anonymous. Now, they're very powerful, but they won't harm you. Not when they see who you are, what you are. A clone of Elizabeth Sobek, a genetic key with which they can reboot Gaia and rebuild the system. They need you.
I warned you, Simons.
For once, Aloy, submit to the inevitable. Open the hatch.
First I rebuild Gaia, save life on Earth, then I track you down and end yours!
I'm trying to help you here.
There. New focus, spyware free. Okay. Think. I don't care how powerful they are, the only thing that can open that hatch is me. Question is, can I find another way out? There's a current in the water. Not much, but maybe it's a way out.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please step inside.
Looks promising. Beta. Do we have it? Fantastic. Did the pulse originate here?
Has someone...
something wrong?
Shit!
Spectres, Beta! Well, any idea what the hell a clone of Elizabeth Sobek is doing here?
Maybe Gaia made one when it destroyed itself a Hail Mary to repair the system.
Don't like the sound of that. Nah, don't like it. Don't want it.
But the effi-
Nope. One's enough trouble. Eric!
Yeah?
Care to do a little downsizing?
Sure.
What if she sent the pulse?
Then that was foolish of her. But we got what we came for. So let's put it to use.
I snap a lot of necks in VR. But that certain tremor, as life fades from the eyes.
Ooh!
No hollow quite gets it.
Keep flapping your mouth. It makes a nice target.
You actually think that primitive crap you got there can hurt me? This is gonna be fun.
Him!
I'm not hurting him. I need a way out of here. Maybe if I can bring the whole processor down? I got
don't
there.
Need this!
Now I can get the couple and setting the thing up.
Ain't gonna help, girl. Come on. Come at me.
Gotta cut the main stem.
This kill's all mine.
We've got three couplings holding up. I need to cut them off. Have all the fun.
What was that? Me killing what you wanted dead. What the hell did you think? The platform collapsed. Body went with it.
Right. And since when don't you get what you want, huh?
Spectres, search.
Shit! Looks like some kind of power room. Currents lead here. Promising.
It's okay. I'm here.
I've got it.
Hey, easy. Easy there. Hey. It's right here. And the way you were clutching it when I found you, I knew it was important.
Where are we?
An outpost of the Utaru tribe. Not far from where you fell.
How long?
2 days. Aloy?
There's no time. I found something. In the mountains.
It's west of Plain Song. Yeah. Kept muttering it while I carried you. Look, Aloy, whatever it is that you found, you're in no shape.
I will crawl if I have to.
Okay, fine. But before you do that, there's someone you should talk to. An Utaru named Zo. And she told me there's been trouble in those mountains. A cave spitting out deadly machines. Can't be a coincidence, right?
Well, why do we need her? Let's head for the cave.
It's in Utaru territory. Her territory. She can help us. You'll see.
Fine. Let's go see this marvelous zoo then.
As verdant limbs wither, roots rot in snow, still the seed rises as certain as stone.
So?
She should be in bed.
Aloy doesn't really do should.
You're so right. Varl said I should talk to you about the machines. In the mountains west of Plainsong.
I am a grave singer. My place is here. We can talk once you've healed.
What's wrong with it?
Her. The name is Rey, not it. She's one of our land gods. And she's dying.
But not just dying. She's suffering.
Her condition is not your concern.
So? If anyone can help, it's Aloy.
May I?
So what I'm about to do might look bad, but it will help. Spear. I still need to talk. Of course. But this way. The mountains. West of Plainsong. There trouble out there?
The Otaru have trouble. Everywhere. Our fields blighted, our settlements abandoned. But the cave in the mountains is the worst of it. It is a sacred place. Fa, another of our land gods, went inside weeks ago, but she hasn't emerged. Killer machines pour out instead, threatening to overwhelm us. It's never happened before.
Wouldn't be your first sacred cave.
I need to get into that cave.
What? No one does that.
Well, it's time to make an exception.
It belongs to the land gods.
Look, so. There is something inside there. Something that could solve problems all over the world. The storms, the derangement. Maybe even your broken land gods.
What could possibly do all that?
A spirit?
Yeah. Something like that.
I could journey back to Plainsong, assemble the chorus, tell how you soothed Rey, ask their permission to go inside.
Great. I'll get my things.
She needs rest.
You don't have to tell me.
I'm fine.
Assembling the chorus will take time. Heal first, then join me.
Fine. Bed rest. I got it.
She does not need you to help her heal. You could come with me to Plainsong. Lend your voice to mine as I try to persuade the chorus. It might help her cause.
I'd like to, but I'm afraid she might run off.
Really? Very well. Later then.
So, wait. It's not that I don't want to go with you. It's just
trying to say.
Yes.
Then I look forward to more conversation.
Yeah. Me too. You're supposed to be resting.
Laurel. You should go with her. I'll get better on my own.
You trying to get rid of me so you can...
No. Not this time. I'll meet up with you in Plainsong when I'm ready.
You sure about this?
Yes. Go. Get out of here.
Okay. So, wait!
Thank you.
Who are they?